Porto?
Whipper! What, so you lads are going to the pub now? 20 minutes? Sweet. I'll see you there in half an hour. You mad mumble.
Say something, I just broke my curfew.
You be home by 11, we've got your parents here first thing in the morning.
11? I'll be no more than an hour.
I swear I didn't know it was half past two.
It is beer o'clock, driver. Take me to an establishment that serves it.
Believe me when I've been in a taxi queue.
Ha ha! Look who the cat's dragged in!
First thing you can do is down this for being late.
Say something, this isn't like you.
So I said to Sofia Vergara, well, your fiancé doesn't have to know about it.
It's my shout, lads.
This dog box is so small.
You were always small. That's why you wore your footy shorts into the showers.
I was off of my head. And I probably should have called.
Hey, fellas, what's your story? I'll give him a wedgie.
Jeez, you're a dog, mate. But I love it.
Yes.
What?
I've misplaced my pants.
Ah, I've landed on the table.
Broken two ribs, I'll tell you that in advance.
Hey, Whip, I probably should get going, it's 10:45.
Say something, I just broke my curfew.
No, you're not. Turn your phone off and grab another schooner. Have another one.
My phone couldn't get any reception through.
Just tell her that you love her, mate, you'll be fine.
Did I mention that I really love you?
Yeah, you're right. She'll be sweet if I have one more.
Say something, please throw me some abuse.
Righto, last drinks, lads, wind it up.
Where are we off to now, boys?
And I...
Let's go to karaoke!
Yeah! I came straight home.
Let's go back to my room.
What's that? How did I get here? Well, that's still unknown.
What are you boys been up to? Get in the back, come on.
Say something, I just broke my curfew. Say something, I just broke my curfew.
Hello, Moto.
Hello, Ryan's phone.
Verizon, you have my phone. Jump in a cab, we're off to Northie.
Fitzy and Whipper. No!